So today we'll be talking about cabbage compress for pain, for muscle strain, muscle sprain, and every types of pain. So if you have a pain in your heart, you can use it as well. So here what you need is a head of a cabbage, okay, and then just water. It's so simple. Come here. So you just get a piece of a cabbage. My cabbage, I used it already. I'm so sorry. I made some pancit today, so I use it. But it has to be full head. Okay, you get a piece of it. Kunyari, it's big, okay? We'll just pretend it's big, okay? It's full. And then we're gonna put it in boiling water, okay? So this is your boiling water. I'm already boiling it for you. And then just put it there. Wait for like 2 to 3 minutes, and then after that it's already done. So this is it. So I already did that for you. So this is it. This is your cabbage compress. So you're just gonna put it on the affected area. So for example, you have it in your ankle, just wrap it in your ankle. Or if you have it kinda to me, if you have it on your elbow, just wrap it in your elbow. You let it stay there for 5 minutes, and then if the heat is not there anymore, you can just reuse it again. So I hope this helps you in all of your pains, and I hope to see you soon. In my other videos. Thank